candy.
A replica of that fighting mob, that dungeon.
3, 2, 1.
Airhead bite.
You're first.
Sounds pretty good.
Beam. Beam.
Kill skull guys.
Soak.
And this fate we can break all, it doesn't matter, but.
Beam.
Beware.
Drop.
Hey, what are you doing? You went right by me, you stupid little soaky ball. Should've ran into
it. Beam.
Kill the core guys.
I'm using the normal WoW HUD right now, so I'm clicking on a normal WoW HUD.
So far, so I think every fight I've done in this raid has looked like gorgeous.
Beam.
There are a lot.
Yeah, I think the aesthetic is looks really good.
Should we soak any orbs coming in, guys?
Beware.
Drop beam.
They totally got rid of the thing, the cooldown between soaking orbs, like it used to give you a debuff.
I'm bad.
Transition.
That might be a higher difficulty.
It wasn't doing it on Mythic when we were testing it.
Oh, maybe not.
Knock.
Knock in 2, 1, knock.
Beware.
Aurora this spread here.
Drop.
Oh, I don't have Aurora up actually. 3 seconds. Trying to block. Oh, Aurora's out.
Knock.
Watch knockback.
Knock in 2, 1, knock.
Thanks first here.
This fight is way too
look at where Square is right now. I'm just the one I'm gonna hit first.
I'm not looking for the project on this at all.
Beam.
Yeah, this is probably my second least favorite.
Kill the orbs guys
so
on this hard flop.
Soak.
But soak, it's not like terrible.
It's more interesting on Mythic, but it's also like really beam.
I'm just gonna the same one, it's fine.
Beam.
Because it's like twice.
Beware.
Drop.
Keep killing the kill orbs guys ASAP.
Beam. Beam.
We need to kill the last one.
Oh, I missed it. Fuck, dude.
Okay, just stop
taking damage. No, it's taking damage.
Oh no, I didn't read you about that. But we should get the other one. Yeah.
Soak beam.
We need soak guys. Soak. Watch out for the beam here. Watch the beam.
Beam.
Somebody might be in it.
I forget we have the old storm wall hip hop.
Transition. No elf.
There's a board right there. Pick it up for you. Run into it.
We'd have to run out to soak, but we can just let you can just like let unless you're like ranged enough to soak up there. Melee can like
drop.
Oh, we got this spread here. Just oh shit. We use both one rush of the end roar. Yeah.
Knock.
Knock in 2, 1, knock.
That one does interrupt your casts.
I don't have any roars or anything, so you guys need to catch up at ASAP.
Gateways would be very good here.
Knock.
How the hell
I assume there'll be a point on Mythic where you gateway.
Knock.
Knock.
Watch this knock back in front of him.
How's healing this part?
You can knock through the gate, dude.
One.
It's
not.
Beware.
Oh, I'm dead.
I can't roar the spread. Just don't try to block people in, guys.
Think if there's a path, you're good, right?
Two, one, knock.
I'm the so boss behind. Gets in the middle I'm of so Lust slow, bro.
Dispel those people.
You need to make it through the door. Otherwise,
I made it. I made it.
Lust now. So don't break anything unless except for the meltdown one. So we'll just wait for meltdown. Which one's in meltdowning?
Beam. Opposite side of you.
I won't do it.
Beam.
No.
Oh shit.
Kill the meltdown one.
Soak.
Soak sky as well.
Beam.
Don't break anything.
I'm
beam.
Might have clipped it.
Yeah.
It's broke.
Beware.
It's fine. Just ignore it. Just kill boss. Don't hit it. You don't need to worry about it. It's going to meltdown one. I'll try to get to it. I don't know if I can.
What is that one?
It's the one that was already broke.
Oh, okay. Nice. Okay, just kill the one that got. Are you sure? Are we sure? Okay.
A rally.
Kill Skull, guys. Kill Skull.
It doesn't seem to be. Is it not casting?
Because it's doing the fractal shell cast, so maybe
I love when
it's
people
not, but
look
I would kill her.
And everyone just like, runs out of it.
we have resins for both them.
Okay. None of the others are casting.
We're okay.
Correct.
Wrestling Best. It's doing one now, a new one.
Beware.
Drop. Beam. Beam.
I actually don't
want to
hit one.
It's behind the boss.
Kill him out that one. Kill him out that one. Please. Everyone talk to it right now. It needs to die. 3 seconds, please kill it.
Soak beam.
I don't know if I'll be able to hit this
one. It's the one right behind you.
Yes. Okay, fine. Kill it. I missed it.
I'll get this.
We might just need to kill boss here.
Bro!
No, you didn't get it either.
No, I was on the other side. I was trying to get soaked. We can kill boss, I think.
Can we kill him? If we swap to it, can we kill it? No, we can't.
Just be ready to immune.
Yeah, immunity right now.
I'm immune.
Rally, whatever we
immune.
Can.
There's no rally.
I'll survive with this.
Why didn't we SLT there?
That's kind of it's kind of annoying, like, because you can't even. Like, they're so far away. Like, what the fuck are you supposed to just have tanks on opposite sides?
Yeah, because, like, I have to, like, run through the boss sometimes. It's just.
Yeah, like, even if I run through the boss, it's, like, still hard to make it. Like, I don't know what the fuck
you are. I was a lot better on my DH, to be honest. Because I could just Infernal Strike around, but yeah. I think the ones that are far away